Hi, welcome. Today we're making cauliflower pie dough with fish filling, a special and original recipe from Frufrika's Kitchen. Now, if you're a pie lover like me, I tell you this is one of the smartest ways to keep. Thank you.
Egg wash and dog the pies using a fork. When done, place into the preheated oven and bake for 35 minutes or until the top is golden brown. Ta-da! And here comes the best part. Our pie is ready. Looking gorgeous from the outside. Now it's time to cut in to see what it's like on the inside. It's just perfect. Better than any hand pie I've ever tried. Soft, flaky, healthier, and the taste is just so amazing. Do give this a try and let me know how it turned out for you. I bet you will love it and your body will be happy you did. Now, if you have enjoyed this video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up, share with your loved ones, and subscribe if you haven't. Thanks for coming by. Bye.